Let's watch for Cáceres in this situation. He's underneath the ball.